All right, I'll watch it. We're going to watch Wheel of Fortune Family Edition for the NES as being the next segment. Family Edition!
Alright.
Yay! Who is Kermit the Frog? The category is same name. $7.50, alright. N. There are three N's.
Yay.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. 200. Is there a D? There's two of them.
Yay.
May as well buy the A. Not just that one, but it finishes it off.
Alright.
500. Is there a T? And I picked a U by accident! Dadgummit! Another fail! Well, this'll make me feel better. Eric got to miss a turn! So two fails in a row. Miserably! Ow! Tic-tac-toe! Three in a row!
Oh, nice.
Alright, now let me have a T, not a U. Thank you!
You're 400.
Is there an R? There is. Oh, okay, I got it. Kermit the Frog!
Sure.
I'll never stop, Marty. Not while I'm alive. Only because I like your reactions, that's all.
Yes.
Of course.
G. Stop, wheel. Stop, stop, stop. Thank you. L. Well, $5,050. Gene and Thornton Wilder.
Oh, cool.
Booyah. Round two, and the category is fiction person, fictional person.
Oh.
300. There's no B. Howard.
Yeah.
$300. There's no L either.
Nope.
No.
Wheel. No. Ow!
Gotcha.
Yes, you did. Is there a T? That there is.
Yay.
Yay. $1,000. Is there an H? There are two of them.
All right.
$2,000 worth of H's. Is there a C? There it is. $200. Is there an N? Yay.
Yes.
Yay! 1,000 R.
Whoa.
1 R, another $1,000. Last spin of the round. And it's gonna be 500 with a G. Oh, I picked an I by accident! Dadgummit! I wasn't even paying attention! 700. There's no F! Yes!
That
happened. Well, Howard can still mess up.
Yeah.
250. And he went past the G and picked the S. Thank God. Well, 200. Now give me a G. Another $3,800,
$8,850, the
Grinch. Nice. Let's play Speed Up. Speedo. Missed.
No.
Consonants are $150 a piece. Phrase the category. There's no I.
Did I miss?
Yes, you did. I'm hoping Howard messes up, then I'll say what it is.
Oh. Okay.
Yes! Drives for success! $1,050 this round will get you $9,900 for the game. Alright, Connor, time to play for another bonus prize.
Alright.
We have an Emerald Necklace, Caribbean Cruise, Beach House, April in Paris, Concord to London, or a Bentley.
Let's go with Paris.
April in Paris, alright. Categories people, we need 5 consonants and a vowel. R-S-T-L-N-E. Okay, this is gonna help! Lottery winners! y'all what the heck. We'll wrap it up with letting y'all hear this one more time. Ah, the